copy the sales order. So this is our sales order form. So every time I will select this one, automatically it will generate our sales order number. Okay, now we will put some code into our subform that every time we will enter quantity which is more than our current inventory, it must be notify us that this particular item has insufficient stock in hand. Okay, now we will go to subform. This is our sales order subform. Then we will go to quantity here before update. First, I will put here option explicit. Our message, this is constant message. Every time we will enter quantity which is more than our current inventory, this message will pop up. Insufficient stock in hand. Okay, now we will put team core as current, stock in hand as integer. Then our criteria, dim str criteria, which is our item code, I put down so that you can see the whole code. Then I will put str criteria equal our item code. Then and me that item code. Okay, now we'll put our current stock in hand. Then we will look up this one. This is our stock in hand, so this one will look up this current inventory stock in hand. This is alias and this is our field inventory quantity. Current stock in hand equal D lookup, then double quote. Now I will paste our alias which is stuck in hand, double quote, then followed by comma, then double quote. Now we'll copy this query, just press F2, then copy, then here we will paste, then our criteria, str criteria. Then we will put some if statement. If me that quantity is more than our current stock in hand, then we'll call our message box. Message, this one, this is the one. Message text, this one. Then comma, VB exclamation, then invalid operation, because we enter quantity which is more than our current inventory. Okay, so if quantity is more than our current stock in hand, then message box will show. However, if we will enter less than or not more than our current stock, so we'll put some else here. I will put in F to avoid issue. Now it will execute. Example, we will put quantity which is less than our current stock in hand. Automatically it will execute, or this particular quantity will automatically deduct to our inventory. Okay, now we will copy that code. I will close first this one. Here, this is our topic before, stuck in, stuck out. Then I will just select this out. Now I will copy this code. This is the one. I will close. Then I will go to sales order line here. Here, before update. Else, now we will paste that code here. Okay. Again, if we will enter quantity which is more than our current stock, automatically this message will show insufficient stock in hand. However, if we will enter quantity which is not more than our current stock, automatically it will update our inventory less whatever the quantity we enter. Okay, now we will close this one. Then we will open our sales order. Okay, now I will open this inventory just for you to see the actual. Now if I will select this one customer, automatically it will generate again our sales order number. Look, next I will select this one, milk. Here our milk inventory is quantity is 55. So if I will enter here 60, that particular message will appear. This is insufficient. Look, if I hit tab, insufficient stock in hand, because 60 and our inventory is 55. So there's no happen. Look, if I will type 50, so our quantity is less than our inventory, so meaning it will execute the correct inventory. Okay, 50 again, I will type 50, then I will hit tab. There's no changes, but if I close this one, look what happened. It will show here 50. Look, now we have sales order. Every time we enter the sales order, automatically it will update our inventory quantity. Thank you and God bless.